The little people would love to meet you. The little people. They used to be called munchkins, but it was deemed politically incorrect after the great battle of 1812.
Oh, understandable. So, where am I? This doesn't look like Kansas.
Why, you're in the land of the Oz. You're in Munchkin Land. These are the little people.
Hi.
Ready to be measured?
I am 4.5 feet tall, and I will show you.
You grew an inch!
I grew an inch! I grew an inch!
All little people are under 5 feet tall.
Oh, it's just a rock.
Oh no, it was a rock, but we'll measure again next week.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. We can do things big people can do too. We just need more creativity.
Stay true.
Yeah, I have a 12-year-old brother. He's about as tall as you. Are you tall?
27.
Sorry.
Delayed puberty is another symptom of being a little person. As is excessive thirst, this is bottle number 60 of the day.
Why?
Bathroom break! Another symptom is increased urinary output. Pituitary dwarfism, which is a growth hormone deficiency in the pituitary gland in the base of the brain. But we know her tricks. We know she put a spell on that.
That's horrible.
Mm-hmm.
Poor thing.
He used to even play basketball, but now he can't anymore. He really misses it.
Well, have a wonderful day. We'll see you later.
Yes.
Bye.
So, is there any?
Oh my god, I totally forgot! There are no treatments to cure their disease, but there's many ways to mask the symptoms that the disease creates. One I'm going to them now is hormone replacement therapy. They get 1 to 2 milligram doses each time. This is intramuscularly injected, and they get it 2 to 3 times a week. This helps 80% of our little people.
Oh, that seems so cool.
They're used to it. The other is that by age 10, anabolic hormones become helpful, and thyroid tablets can also help mask the symptoms. But of course, none of these will reverse the spell that the witch created. I hope you enjoyed meeting the little people.
Yes, I did. It's quite sad, though. How did you diagnose them?
Well, they went away on a trip, and they said that they had ran to the Wicked Witch of the West. And after 1 to 2 years of seeing no growth or very shoulder, I began to get quite worried. So I gave a physical examination and a number of diagnostic tests, one being x-rays, two being a test that shows the reduction of serum growth hormone in their bodies, and insulin hypoglycemia tests. All of these pointed to the disease known as pituitary dwarfism, which I diagnosed now.
Wow.
Oh, thank you.
So, I love visiting here, and well, me and Toto would really like to get back to Kansas.
Oh, well, that's quite easy. All you need is the magic slippers, 3 clips, and then you're off to the yellow brick road. Poof! And here are the slippers!
Let me take mine.
Here you go.
Thank you.
putting your feet together. Three claps and then follow the yellow brick road. Remember, follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" Impala. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" Impala. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" Impala. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" Impala. Now something has gotta change, cause nobody knows my name. Everything has stayed the same, I keep doing this. Now some things have gotta change, cause nobody knows my name. Everything is gonna change, oh. Now something is gonna change, cause nobody knows my name. Everything's about to change.
Bathroom break! Oh my god!
Bathroom break!